We're going to continue on here with our continuity practice, continuing this one identity practice. So we say, my one identity, my soul, one and only identity, my soul identity. What do I say? My one identity is the intrinsically bright piece of peace. My one identity is the tracelessly clean bliss of bliss. My one identity is the identically fresh oneness of oneness. My one identity is the baselessly exquisite forgiveness of forgiveness. My one identity is the infallible, ineffable glory of glory. My one identity is the mindlessly majestic serenity of serenity. My one identity is the uncontrived ethereal calm of calm. My one identity is the naturally perfect inclusiveness of inclusiveness. My one identity is the spaced out splendid identity of identity. My one identity is the undifferentiated superb gratefulness of gratefulness. My one identity is the all-pervasive flawless relief of relief. My one identity is the non-congealing, incomparable smoothness of smoothness. My one identity is the unborn, superlative clarity of clarity. My one identity is the unceasing, precious freshness of freshness. My one identity is the non-crystallizing, matchless abidance of abidance. My one identity is the wide open, wonderful blessing of blessing. My one identity is the immaculate, exalted grace of grace. My one identity is the non-fixated, delicate spontaneity of spontaneity. My one identity is the deathless, mystical holiness of holiness. Okay. Just going to take a little break here and see if we can keep on moving on this. My one identity is the effulgent divine vision of vision. My one identity is the equally transcendent freedom of freedom. My one identity is the immutable grand love of love. My one identity is the coincident holy purity of purity. My one identity is the inseparable sacred spaciousness of spaciousness. My one identity is the transparent, lofty silence of silence. My one identity is the changeless, splendiferous stillness of stillness. My one identity is the unalloyed, pure beyondness of beyondness. My one identity is the all good, natural wordlessness of wordlessness. My one identity is the supreme, complete light of light. My one identity is the authentic, lucid divinity of divinity. My one identity is the unborn, unalloyed effortlessness of effortlessness. My one identity is the core, unclouded seamlessness of seamlessness. My one identity is the ever-knowing, immaculate boundlessness of boundlessness. My one identity is the one supreme heart of heart. My one identity is the residue-free, beautiful centeredness of centeredness. My one identity is the all-embracing, lovely assurance of assurance. My one identity is that godly carefreeness of carefreeness. My one identity is the glorious, regal vision of oneness that is the vision of oneness. Okay, we're going to make one more run at this. My one identity is the unlimited, non-concretized presence of presence. My one identity is the unconstricted, non-reified beauty of beauty. My one identity is the unconditional, ultimate everywhereness of everywhereness. My one identity is the sheer, total nowness of nowness. My one identity is the complete, groundless eternity of eternity. My one identity is the full dress, locationless timelessness of timelessness. My one identity is the organic, formless, formlessness of formlessness. My one identity is the unreduced, non-related sweetness of sweetness. My one identity is the unitary, non-localized security of security. My one identity is the unbroken, non-other belonging of belonging. My one identity is the faultless, as it is, agelessness of agelessness. My one identity is the blameless, residue-free endlessness of endlessness. My one identity is the spotless, non-defined, incorruptible of the incorruptible. My one identity is the stainless, process-free radiance of radiance. My one identity is the crowning, non-compounded remembrance of remembrance. My one identity is the marvelous, non-fabricated compassion of compassion. My one identity is the august singularity of self-released self-releasedness. And that is my one identity. My one identity is my one identity. My one identity is my one identity. My one identity is my soul identity. There is no other identity. My one identity is my soul identity. There is no other identity. And that concludes this continuity practice video.